you grow, you extend your spine. As if you pull the arm out, that's the time that you turn your body. Then you give up for this. So, we can take the consideration that the format doesn't change. When the tailbone is wide open, engage your hips up over there, fucking heavy. Show the mobility to go away and to go into. So the shoulder walk over here, to go in and to go away, to change the angles. Okay, also go side to the side. So, arms being worked over here, not to try to push away. So they must get to the body here, and then there is already the posture over there. In any MMA, especially you look to have the weight forward to exactly. He cannot get up straight up. The weight is gonna come forward. Okay? So as the person comes there forward over there, you can start pulling the person over there, make sure that you have the arm cross as you move. Wrist and hand on the shoulder here, it's very important, just to guide. So as the person wants to come back in the posture, you turn on hips here, then necessary. Then we start to go over the head and get also the arm under the armpit here. Important. Maintain the legs straight, kind of like straight, but not there. Toes point out over here. Then my hips is over the shoulder. As you try to come back with this arm over here, you keep in the hang. Most of the time, as you come back over there, you hang there. When you hold that, then you open your body, extend your body. When you extend the body here, make sure that my body under of his arm, maintain his arm hard to pull his arm out. That one, the top of the bottom one here. So if my body is under here, so I place my body there. With the control, I control his arm and his head. Not pulling now. Avoid this. If you stay there awake, your hand goes away. So you really do is that you really get yourself here, then you grow, you extend your spine. As you try to pull the arm out, that's the time that you turn your body. Then you give up for this. Right.
Oh, there's some trap here.
So you stay.
There's this thing that you do that you walk into me and it's so annoying. Nobody does that. Nobody.
Yeah.
Walking in, you know?
Yeah, yeah. They push over there, yeah. And they bring the person like have your shoulders walk away, that you can move the person there, hand, and then you can collapse right here. Sometimes you can have hand to hand away, you can have a wrist, you can have fingers, but either one. The type of the grip that you get, you open your elbows to put a grip down, extend your body. So, in case the arm starts to get there, yeah, put your heel in the mat and bring it on your elbow. And it's important to stay on your elbow, not in your hand. Stay in your elbow, and therefore you can turn your body and then you move. And that's it.